Good morning, everyone. I'm glad you're all here. Thank you very much for joining me. Late last night at about 9:39 p.m., over 258 people reportedly said they seen a fireball blazing across the night sky. 258 people. It was reportedly seen in Minnesota, Wisconsin, Michigan, Illinois, Iowa, and Missouri, and bright green in color. Three videos and one photo was sent in to AMS. This one here came from a Nest doorbell. It's kind of small in this image. This one too came from a Nest doorbell. It moves from left to right, and that's it right there to the left, upper left of the street light. Four people said they heard sound as it broke up. That's the reports there. Two in Wisconsin and two in Iowa. Two of them said it was a delayed sound. One of the reports says it was brighter than the brightest blue LED that they had ever seen. This one here said it was orange in color, but majority of the people said it was green. Now, this person said it was awesome and totally rad. Largest, brightest thing I've seen from where I was sitting when I first saw it. It was right by the handle of the Big Dipper. This one said it was light blue and orange. Another report from Illinois said it was bright green, long-lasting meteor. Another report said it had a large, long, white tail. Yeah, here where I was at in South Dakota, it was raining. So I missed out. I probably wouldn't have seen it anyways. I probably would not have been out at that time of the night because it's been rather chilly. That's a lot of people that were out last night. Now, this person said the fireball was white with a blue trail. Another person said they were, in fact, inside their house and they were by a window. The house across the street was blocking the view of the end of the trajectory. Wish they could have seen more. So, initial reports said the meteor was green, but the ones that I'm finding saying it was light blue and white. But yet, this one said it was yellow, light yellow, and white. That came from Roxanne in Iowa. Here we have a Twitter post that says, "The fireball, the bright shooting star, on the left of the screen, last night in Chicago." This is it right there. Let me make it bigger. This evidently was courtesy of earthcam.com, and it says Chicago Cam. That's it right there. And then there was another post coming from the UK. It says a meteorite seen from Eastborough. Sorry for pronouncing it wrong. This was seen Saturday. They figured it landed in the ocean just off the Isle of Wight. Interesting. Evidently, 70 people had reportedly seen that fireball on Saturday. We got the United Kingdom, Isle of Man, Manchester, Ireland, Luxembourg, and down here by France, it looks like. And they have an arrow drawn of the direction of that fireball. Four videos and three photos were sent into AMS. That one seems to be much bigger than the one that they seen here in the United States. There's another image of the fireball from another submission. That video came from Elizabeth, it says. And there's another still capture of it. John sent in a photograph. It says, "I'm primarily an astrophotographer and have a self-built all-sky camera running 24/7. I have posted this on stargazerslounge.com, and there's their image. He said the color was pink, light blue, and white. Another video that's sent in from Paul, it says, I'm trying to see if there was any comments, said it was yellow in color. Just sent in this image here, right there, I suppose. He said it was white in color, but I don't know if he's going off, you know, because it looked white on his Nest doorbell. this image here from Michelle. Yeah, look how big it was. He said there was a sonic boom when it broke up. This here is the five people that reportedly heard a sound. And then there was four that said there was a delayed sound. So did any of you guys happen to see either of these two meteorites? Like I said, the one there in the UK was much bigger than the one here in the US. But yet more people reported it here in the US. So what are your thoughts? Put those comments down below. Thank you very much for watching. Thank you for subscribing. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all.